I decided to pursue a career in medicine because of personal experience I had in seeing how physicians work with family members that I saw go through the healthcare system. I'm especially interested in treating patients with very difficult to treat brain tumors. And so because our current treatment options are so poor, I wanted to help these patients both on the clinical side, but then at the same time do research on the basic science side to create better options for my patients. The general feel that you get here in Feinberg is one that is welcoming and supportive. Both the administration from the MSTP program, from the MD program, and from the graduate school, all are programs that want to see you succeed. And you get that from the administrators and also from the students. All of our peers are our mentors. But what's even better is the fact that we've set up Big Sib, Little Sib programs. So first year and second year students are paired with older students so they understand how to choose a lab, how to choose rotations, how to study for exams. And I think through this kind of teach back or giving back to your community sort of thing that we encourage here has been very good in terms of establishing friendship and mentorship throughout the program and throughout the years.